example 11 જોઈએ આપણે કન્ટિન્યુ આ પાસ્ટ ટેન્સ માં example 11 s cube upon s raised to 4 minus 81 first આપણે આમાં શું કરશું s cube upon અને અલગ કરી નાખી ધેટ મીન્સ s minus 3 s plus 3 and s square plus 9 how this comes because of s raised to 4 minus 81 અને આ તમે અલગ લખો તો કેવી રીતે લખાય s square એનો square minus 9 એનો square that means s square minus 9 and s square plus 9 that means s minus 3 s plus 3 and s square plus 9 right we can put these things instead of this right okay now we use the partial fractions now a upon s minus 3 plus b upon s plus 3 now s square that means cs plus d upon s square plus 9 because of s square whole square nahi okay અહીંયા શું આવશે s cube upon s minus 3 s plus 3 and s square plus 9 okay same way જે રીતે આપણે એક્ઝામ્પલ 10 માં કર્યું હોય જે રીતે a b c d ની વેલ્યુ ફાઇન્ડ આઉટ કરશું now s cube upon a s plus 3 and s square plus 9 b s minus 3 s square plus 9 and c s plus d so I'll say s minus 3 and s plus 3 okay we have to find out a b c and d now first condition માં જોઈએ s બરાબર આપણે શું કહીએ suppose if we put s बराबर 3 then this terms both terms are zero right 3 that means 27 right 3 you know cube now 3 plus 3 is 6 a 6 3 into 3 is 9 plus 9 18 27 plus right 6 okay and 18 sorry we have to directly substitute means 9 2 right 3 6 okay we have to sort out this means 3 बराबर 12 a that means a बराबर 1 by 4 okay लेकिन अब a बराबर सो मिलो अपने 1 by 4 सेकंड જોઈએ આપણે b માટે then what we have to do for b we have to put s बराबर minus 3 second s बराबर minus 3 that means this term 0 right 27 same minus 3 એટલે minus 6b okay b લખું છું minus 6 minus 3 એનો square એટલે 9 9 plus 9 18 same things just what the answer is change here minus 27 right minus 3 no cube that is minus 27 it is minus minus so there is a plus the same answer b barabar so answer 1 by 4 right minus minus plus b barabar same answer b barabar so my topic 1 by 4 okay third things we have to find out c and d third what we put s बराबर 3 that means 0 minus 3 that means 0 not only s बराबर we put 0 right that means c should be cancelled s बराबर 0 that means here 0 here 0 plus 3 and 0 plus 9 એટલે 9 into 3 એટલે 27 એ minus 3 plus right એટલે minus 27 b right 0 એટલે 0 plus b એટલે b here minus 3 and plus 3 એટલે that means શું આવશે minus 6d sorry minus 9d right minus 9 plus 3 એટલે 3 into 3 એટલે 9 here a બરાબર we have 1 by 4 0 27 1 by 4 minus 27 1 by 4 both are cancelled and plus minus 9, sorry, 9d. That means d बराबर सो आंसर लिखियो आपने 0, right? d पढ़ी क्या आपने 0, okay? Now for c, for condition, we something put s बराबर 1, so no one comes goes to 0, right? Because of we have a, b and value of d, s बराबर 1, right? Here we put 1, 4 plus 10, 48 plus 1 minus 2 plus 10 minus 20 b, right? 1 minus 3 minus 2, 9 plus 4 10, 10 minus 4 minus 20 b plus c plus d, here minus 2 plus 4 minus 8, right? 1 minus 3 minus 2, 1 plus 3 4, 4 minus 2 minus 8. We put the value of all things 1 by 4, that means 1 by 4, 20, 1 by 4, d means 0, minus 8, c, that means 10, 5, right? A minus 5 is 5, 5 goes to this side, minus 5, minus 4, minus 8, c, that means c barabar so on say 1 by 2, right? Minus minus goes to plus, c mari ki apne 1 by 2. We got all the value of ABCD, right? Put here, that means A 1 by 4, A inverse 1 upon S minus 3, B 1 by 4, A inverse 1 upon S plus 3, and C is 1 by 2, and D goes to 0. That means 1 by 2, A inverse S upon S square plus 9, that means 3, you know, square. Now, we have all the formula. E raised to 3t plus 1 by 4, right? E raised to minus 3t. Here 1 by 2. So I'll say, what is the formula? Cos 3t, right? S upon s square plus s square, right? Cos 3t, that means cos 3t. Again, you have to more e raised to 3t plus e raised to minus 3t, right? Plus 1 by 2 cos 3t, right? E raised to 3t plus e raised to minus 3t, that means 1 by 4 cos h 3t, because of this formula goes to hyperbolic formula, right? Plus 1 by 2 cos 3t. So this is your final answer, right? E raised to 3t plus e raised to minus 3t. Okay, next example, see here 1 by 2, sorry, because e raised to 3t plus e raised to 3t minus 3 by 2, right? And that means cos 3t, okay? Now example 12. Example 12. 5 is 3 plus 3, s square plus 2s plus 5, s minus 1. See, I use 5 long, right? So we know what is the 5 and what is this. Okay. So, what we use first, a upon s minus 1 and b is plus c upon s square plus 2s plus 5, right? S square, that means bs plus c. See, now what we have to do, first 5s plus 3 whatever a s square plus 2s plus 5 plus bs plus c is minus 1. Same way we have to find out a, b and c. Okay, see, go. First, what we have to do? Which value we have to put? Now, B. First, we use S parabar 1. That means this term goes to 0. Okay? is बराबर 1, that means 5 plus 3, 8, A is बराबर 1, that means 1 plus 2, it's 8, this terms goes 0, A बराबर सो बस आपने 1, यह लगी ना कुलू, A बराबर सो मिलो आपने 1, okay, second, A is equal to 0, this means B terms goes to 0, that means 3, here 5, A, here B goes to 0, that means C and minus C. What we have A barabar 1, that means 5. Here goes, that means 3 minus 5 is minus 2 minus C, that means C barabar 2. Right? 5 goes to this side, that is minus 5, 3 minus 5, that is minus 2. Right? Then minus minus plus C goes to 2. Now, third is we put any value something 1. That means both terms not goes to 0. Now we can't use 1, right? Because this terms may be, that means we use s barabar minus 1. Okay? That means minus 5 plus 3, L, minus 2, minus 1, square, L, 1, here minus 2 plus 5 plus b, L, minus b plus c minus 2. Okay, minus 2, here minus 1 plus 5, like 4, 4, 8, it means plus 2b minus 2c. What we have seen in A value, right? Minus 2, 4, 2b, c, that means 2 and 4, right? 4, 4 cancel, that means b barabar minus 1, b equals to minus 1, right? We put all the value on A, B, C goes to here, right? That means A, 1, A inverse, 1 upon S minus 1 plus A inverse. B, that means minus, minus S, S square plus 2S plus 5. That means we can, we use these things, right? No. 1, S square plus 2S, right? Plus 1, plus 2, you know, square, right? Plus C, that means 2. A inverse 2, 2 equals to take outside and use these things. 1 upon S plus 1 whole square plus 2 whole square. Right? S plus 1 whole square, that means S square plus 2S plus 1 plus 2 square, that means 4. And 4 plus 1, 5. We just describe these things divided, right? 4 plus 1. Because we have this kind of formula in inverse. We have this formula A upon S, A square plus S square using sine 80, but we don't have this kind of, because in downside we have denominator, we have shifting formula. So we have to put S plus 1 here. We have this formula, that means E raised to T. But A inverse S plus 1 minus 1. Right? Because of what we have to do? Minus, we take the outside. Right? These signs. S plus 1 minus 1, 1 minus 1, 0, that means only 1. Right? S plus 1 minus 1 and S plus 1 whole square plus 2 square. 2 A inverse 1 upon S plus 1 and square plus 2 square as it is. See, we have to put different side e raised to t A inverse. S plus 1, S plus 1 whole square plus 2 square minus minus plus. That means what? A inverse 1 upon S plus 1 whole square plus 2 square plus 2. A inverse 1 upon S plus 1 square plus 2 square. See, both things are same. We have to put 2 plus 1, that means 3. Right? 1 plus 2, that means 3. So we can write down these things like 3 A inverse 1 upon S plus 1 whole square plus 2 whole square. Right? Now all the formula we have. See, e raised to t, these things, shifting formula, right? That means e raised to minus t cos 2t, because 2 square, that means cos bt, right? इधर स्टोइटिक कोस बी टी फॉर्मूला राइट सेम हियर थ्री what this things what is the e raised to minus t because of the things right then 1 upon a square plus a square a upon a square plus a square that means 1 upon a right that means 1 by 2 sin 2t this is your final answer